Hello, I'm Terry Cosby, Chief of the USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service. Farmers and ranchers are on the front line of conservation and agriculture. We need to hear your stories and experience to deliver USDA programs that help you in conservation efforts. NRCS, in a joint project with the USDA's National Agricultural Statistics Service, is conducting the Conservation Practice Adoption Motivation Survey, or CPAMS, to gather information about the adoption of conservation practices in U.S. agriculture. The survey data will help us implement effective conservation programs now and in the future. Your voice in this survey matters. Don't miss this opportunity to be heard and make an impact for your operation and producers like you across the country. In the packet of information mailed to you, you should have received your survey code and instructions for reporting online. Online response is convenient and secure. Complete your survey by August 19th at agcounts.usda.gov. Survey data will be available September 15th on the National Agricultural Statistics Service website. The information you provide will be used for statistical purposes only. In accordance with federal law, your responses will be kept confidential. If you have any questions, please call 888-424-7828. Thank you for your time and willingness to work with us on this important effort. And thank you for your continued dedication to American agriculture.